moving swiftly to take control of military bases in Crimea, where voters decided to rejoin Russia.